Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office says just before 7 a.m., a passenger on board a Delta flight headed to Detroit discovered a live shotgun shell on the plane. The Sheriff's Office says that all the passengers were removed and rescreened. They even did a full sweep of the plane. There were no other issues to report, so that plane did continue on to its destination. Right now, the Sheriff's Office says that there is an investigation underway, but they're trying to determine who will handle it, them or the TSA. Much more tonight on WISN 12 News. Reporting from Mitchell International Airport, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.